We're both just pathetic souls doing the only thing we're capable of. All the more reason I can't afford to lose.
Well, that's a fair sentiment, but unlike you... Well, I don't have a voice, but that's irrelevant. You would not believe how irritating it is, getting these fucking... Okay, yeah, it's been a hot minute. I need to refamiliarize myself with controls. I haven't had a chance to record anything for a little bit because of life stuff, which I'm sure you've noticed, given the lack of anything coming out for, like, the past 2 weeks. Then you get back into recording Borderlands, as well as this, and fucking... Well, actually, I don't need to record any Souls stuff for a while, for several reasons. Mostly because I have more fucking Elden Ring footage than pretty much, I want to say... Yeah. Almost all of my fucking, almost all of my other Souls games footage combined. Because how long was my fucking... Oh shit. Right, I forgot I switched the controls. System combat mode. Energy at 30%. Oh right, flash rockets. Yeah, this is gonna be a bit of a rust removal session. So don't expect any fancy maneuvers from me. I'm tired. I had to redo my setup a little bit ago because I recently replaced my keyboard and mouse. Not that the old ones were broken. I mean, they were super old, like keyboard like 15 plus years old, and the mouse has admittedly seen better days, but. It's mostly because the fucking keyboard was wired and the mouse kept having connection issues. I don't know if it was the dongle that was the problem or the angle at which I was using it. It didn't work very well unless you were right next to the PC. And I was tired of sitting on the floor when I was editing shit. So I think the ability to sit in a chair whilst I work on things is to be valued. But yeah, because I'm replaying these up to the last point this profile had done the order missions, it's not marked as next, so I just have to leaf through these looking for the next thing. Huge pain in the ass.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I feel like I'm not only at a loss for things to say during some of these things, because they're not particularly in-depth, let's say. Most of these missions are just destroy prerequisite number of enemies, or, you know, fight an AC, most of them being fairly similar. Verdict Day has less of these missions, but I feel like they do a better job of making them a little bit more complex, at least. Whereas... 5 has a much higher volume of order missions, but they're not really anything special. The ones that have anything worth talking about are pretty few and far between, and it's mostly just the Zodiac stuff. Alright, that's fine. Well, that effect is really pretty. I know it's played out, but I do really like that sort of, like, energy, sort of, cyan blue. Am I on the boat? Combat mode. Energy at 30%. That didn't kill you.
System scan mode.
Yeah, I had to do some finagling to get all the stuff I wanted. It's not perfect. And my energy recovery is a bit lower than I want. But damage output is high, which is pretty nice. Mobility is pretty good, too.
energy at 30%. System combat mode.
It's annoying that that's like horizontal reach and not. Okay. Hey, 2! That's way better than the, like, 7 or 8 it took during the, conquest missions. I was grinding for, stuff. Although, I quickly stopped grinding on those missions because it was way easier to just kill, like, fly, like, 20 times in a row. Got all of them? No? Ah, one sniper left. Where? Oh, well, thank you for telling me. Hey, they're shooting through a wall. This is bullshit. I'm calling hacks. I do really like the detail in these city areas. Kind of makes me wish I could explore them on the ground. Daemon Ex Machina giving you the ability to jump out of your mech is cool, but it's completely wasted except for one mission in that game. There's no reason other than that to ever get out of your mech. I think there might be a multiplayer component where there's like a fucking arena like system where you can battle each other outside the mechs, but that seems kind of pointless unless you get to a point where everyone gets KO'd, you all jump out of your mechs, and then fight each other as like a second layer to that. I don't know. Need to pay more attention.
Main system activated.
No, okay, we're good. I thought I was crazy. Like, literally, some of these missions start to look the same. I thought I had already done this one.
The roster is looking pretty dangerous. Be careful.
Yeah, these snipers are annoying. I mean, they're not like insta-kill fucking annoying Halo 2 snipers. And even those, I fucking figured out how to manage without too much difficulty, even on Legendary. They're by far, like, not the worst problem that game has. Did I get hit by that? Yeah, I got hit by that. Fucking great. I should go around. Probably be easier. That's way more accurate than the other one, but the drop-off still kind of sucks. It's kind of interesting they straight up just can't see you under most circumstances. Like, this guy totally doesn't know where I am. Sucks for him. I might as well just use the laser. Shit. Right, I forgot it does that two shot. Right.
energy at 30%.
And all of them?
Looks like you're done. We're coming down.
Sick.
Mission objective complete. System returning to normal mode.
A helicopter with a Thorn element in AC, just like our intel said.
This must be the first Zodiac mission.
But, if you haven't noticed, the world's a bit full. There's no place.
There's not a whole lot of world left, admittedly.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, hey, this place. I remember this place. Didn't most of it blow up?
Total annihilation of all enemy forces.
Yeah, whatever.
There's a ton of them. Looks like they've been waiting with the red carpet out. Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do fine. You heard the boss. Energy at 30%. System combat mode.
Lame. Yeah, that's a little better.
System, scan mode.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the mission with the first Zodiac. First one's free.
System, combat mode. System, scan mode. System, combat mode. System scan mode. System combat mode. All enemies eliminated. Good work. These are men of honor, cronies. Men of honor? Aren't they mercenaries? More like a group of migrants. And they were waiting for us? I hope this doesn't get complicated. Mission objective complete.
Or I'm just wrong.
Returning to normal mode.
To be fair, it's been a long time since I've done these. Never mind the fucking Zodiac shit.
Main system activating combat mode. Today's mission is actually a request from Rosary. You want us to search for some ACs hiding in the vicinity, correct? Yep.
Yay.
They're an unusual color you don't see very often. Should be two of them. They've had some tuning, apparently. So
it's an egg thief hunt. I've been wanting to play the Spyro games as, like, a series for a while now. But I haven't really had the opportunity because I want to play the PC version so I can mod the old voice actors into the new game. Because I just can't stand listening to those new voice actors. Some of them are okay, like, I don't mind. a lot of them, but just Hunter and some of the NPCs, it's just, it's not just the nostalgia factor of I liked the old voices, it's the new ones are just like, that's why I'm probably not going to play the Crisis Core remake, which sucks, because I wanted that game on a console that isn't the PSP for a while. If someone makes a mod for the PC version that just puts in the old voices, then I'll definitely do it, but I'm tempted to record two versions and just splice in the old audio on top of it. I might do that if I get petty enough, but it wouldn't match up for the fighting. So I'd have to do it for cutscenes. Well, I guess I could just do that for cutscenes only. Just take the old audio from like a YouTube video or something. That wouldn't be too bad. Most of the game doesn't have voice acting anyway. It's really just the cutscenes and a little bit of the gameplay. And no one cares about the, oh, but every time the fucking, DMW. Yeah, that would suck. I don't know, I am pretty stubborn. I have a cord that connects my PSP to the fucking television. I was really tempted to just record it off that. And just say, fuck it. Because the old graphics aren't terrible, they still hold up, but the cutscenes in the old one are unskippable and the loading screens are really long.
Main system, activating combat mode. Long range support class, I see several of them. Just keep calm and take them out. Watch for their attacks. System, scan mode. Mode. You are leaving the mission area. Turn back immediately.
I wish it didn't fire that extra shot, because it's like, it counts you taking your finger off the trigger if you're holding it down as an extra button press, which is a pain in the ass. It just means you're gonna burn through ammo real fucking quickly.
Ow. System,
Yeah, a little annoying.
System, combat mode. Energy at 30. Looks like you're done. I'll be right there. Mission objective complete. System, returning to normal mode.
Let there be peace in the world.
I do appreciate the rundown they give you. That's a bit of a contradictory mentality. But anyway, I do appreciate the little blurb they give you about each of these ACs and like, how to fight them. That's appreciated. Is he running away?
Shoulder, ammo at 30%. Energy at 30%.
There we go.
Objective complete. System returning to normal mode.
And he explodes.
Main system activating combat mode. You know the drill. Send them all to the junkyard. The primary threat consists of fixed artillery. Stay calm and you should be okay. Scan mode. System, combat
There's stuff inside, if I remember correctly, right? I don't understand why these missions have to be timed at all. System returning to normal mode.
Main system activating combat mode. The defensive types from before. I see several variants. They're packing some serious heat. Better watch yourself.
More, always and forever. Shit. You stop that.
System scan mode. System combat mode.
Can I do this mission alright? Yeah, fuck you.
System scan mode. Mission objective complete. System returning to normal mode.
Doesn't this guy start firing at you as soon as you fucking spawn in? Is that Laura Bailey? I couldn't hear. I was talking over her.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, sentries.
System scan. Where'd she go? I
don't see her. She's probably under the overpass.
System combat mode.
Well, that's not really effective, is it? Really don't like the fact that you, like, 30%. This game doesn't play nice with the geometry when you're trying to just jump. It's a little annoying. guess we know how long those flash rockets last. There we go.
Complete. System returning to normal mode.
Those others weren't anything special. Kill before you get killed. What's so hard about that? Cretins, all of you.
Shoot the cyber demon until it dies. Man, I really wish the textures on the individual armored cores was a lot better. From a distance, they look fine, but those cutscenes, like, you'd think they would have, like, alternate versions they would swap to for cutscenes. That's usually how it goes. Okay. So, you are...
Objective complete. System returning to normal mode.
Oh yeah, these guys. I remember them. They're the first two pair that you fight. I think their emblems show up again in Verdict Day.
They're here. Okay, let's finish them off quick.
That's an interesting color for a mech.
Main system.
The
activating
super
combat mode.
Blue color. If I remember correctly, if you fucking go at them like immediately with the grind blade, you can actually kill both of them before. Wow, he's taking literally zero damage from that.
At 30%.
out. Fuck you. Yeah, they just take zero damage. That's because they're tanks. Fuck, those do a lot of damage.
At 30%. System scan mode. AC damage catastrophic. Take evasive action. Objective complete. System returning to normal mode. Main system activating combat mode. This time you'll be hunting those guys from before. There are competition for resources in this area. Don't know how many of them are around, but keep your guard up.
Oh, weird. The destroyed AC is in here as part of the map feature, even if you can't pick it up.
Main system activating combat mode. As you can tell from the scenery, you'll be up against the same crew. Contamination's particularly bad here. Time will be a factor. You've got 4 minutes to finish them off. innocent. Looks like something's noticed you. Prepare to engage.
The fastest way to do it is get them to kill themselves, but they're like remarkably inconsistent about when they'll do their proxy charge. And if you get hit by it, it does way too much damage.
More inbound. There's no end to them.
And that leaves you with very little fucking time to fight the actual scavenger, assuming this is the mission I'm remembering correctly. Okay, no. So it's the other one. I'm fucking terrifying.
Objective complete. System returning to normal mode. Main system activating combat mode. Today's mission is another request from Rosary. We're looking for the same type again. There's four of them this time. Make sure not to let them get away. Got it? Remember, we can't stick around too long. Pulling out in 4 minutes. Defeat all hostiles by then.
Got it. They fucking like taunt you. Did I get the last one? Or am I missing something? When I got all of them.
Mission objective complete. System returning to normal mode.